Hi, I'm Pete Carl with Second Swing Golf. We're down here at the Orlando PGA Merchandise Show, and I have the privilege of chatting with Marty Jurison, Director of Product Creation for Ping Golf. Now, Marty's going to tell us a little bit more about the Ping Karsten TR putter.
Yeah, thanks, Pete. I mean, the Karsten TR, number one thing, is such a beautiful, inspirational putter. What we've done with the Karsten TR line of putters is we've been able to marry five of our most classic models, five of our models that have the most putters in the gold putter vault. That's the Answer 2, the Answer 5, the B60, the Zing, and the PAL, and marry those with our modern technology. So they have a beautiful copper finish to them, but we've been able to mill our True Roll TR grooves directly into the face of the putter. And for those of you out there that don't know exactly what the TR grooves do, it's a technology that we're able to make the grooves deeper in the center, shallower to the heel and toe and top and bottom. So regardless of where you hit your putts on the face, the speed that you get off of the putter is normalized, very consistent. So it brings forgiveness to your putter. And that's different for grooves. You know, most people think grooves do something else, help the ball roll and things like that. Well, loft fitting we found to be a very big lever for that. Certainly we have iPing, so to help out as a tool for that. So Karsten TR family has five putter models. We have three of them in the slide art stroke type category. One in the Answer 5 is in the straight stroke type category. It's face balanced. And then the Zing is in the strong art category. So it's a very toe down putter. So we recommend everybody definitely get fit for your putter, use an iPing, and it's really easy to find the right shaft band out there for you, for depending on your stroke type. But the Karsten TR, I mean, it's we've gotten a lot of amazing feedback on the look of it. It feels amazing, has a elastomer badge in the cavity that really helps with that acoustical feedback, which is so important in putting. And the name really speaks to, naming it after Karsten, our founder, really speaks to the modern heritage look of the putter, and at the same time we want to bring the best technology out there as well.
Wonderful. Well, there you have it. That Karsten TR, a lot of history wrapped up into a beautiful new package offered from Ping. And with a variety of options, be sure to stop on in to Second Swing, check in with one of our certified club fitters who's going to help you through the iPing app and find the right Karsten TR model for you.